first part of this video was supposed to be set to a Grateful Dead song. I use Grateful Dead a lot in my videos because they usually don't care. I mean, there's so many bootlegs out there that nobody even cares. But for some reason, this one was blocked. It was weird. So y'all get a RZA beat until the regularly scheduled music breaks in. Maybe a little old dirt dog. I kept this footage because I got to see three different planes in the same flight. I just thought it was cool. So y'all check it out, and I hope you like it. It was my birthday flight, and I had a really good time.
All you bitches, put your snaps together. I'm doing it.
I took a flight on my birthday in November. I got all bundled up and headed for my normal loop around Shiloh Airport airspace. I try to stay around 2 to 4 miles out at all times unless I need to use their facilities. That distance usually allows me to go around my old neighborhood, play in some fields around there, see a good stretch of the river, go around the airport, and then back up along this mountain ridge. I mean, it's a very small mountain ridge for sure. But sometimes you can get some lift off of it. It's kind of fun. Not that I fly with a whole lot of wind out there, but anyways, when I do, it's fun. So on this flight, there was a bit more traffic in Shiloh than I'd ever seen. I stayed well under where general aviation flies, but I still feel like I was constricting my flow. So since then, I've been looking for other directions to fly in from that site. But anyways, I hope you like this video of my birthday flight in 2019. Check it out. Thank you.
Sunday.